So Arjun, there have been rumors on and off about you dating co-stars or non-co-stars or television industry messy people. How do you deal?
I see this happens all the time. Rumors and allegations and so many other things. I think it's become a part and parcel of our industry now. And how I deal with rumors is, believe me, I just laugh out loud, like LOL, because yes, I'm if I have been close to my co-stars, or if I party with them, or if we are seen somewhere together, I mean, it's very easy for somebody outside sitting there, oh, they are smiling and talking, are I can see the chemistry in them, yeah, they're like, obviously we are actors, we are working together, we'll have a chemistry. That doesn't mean that, you know, you're like actually dating somebody or you're seeing somebody. And it's and I think थोड़ा मीडिया को भी चाहिए होता ना कुछ डालने के लिए मसाला, तो उनको मसाला एंजॉय करने दो, मैं अपनी लाइफ एंजॉय करूँगा. See, Alisha was an integral part of the show, no doubt about that. No one's even debating that. But even when Alisha was replaced by, not replaced is not the right word, when the face change happened, when Nia came in, the show still was getting numbers for 6-8 months. Of course, the loyal fans will always feel that this was not necessary and they could have done something else. And but that's their loyalty. See, that's neither in my hand or anybody's hand. The writers decided that, the channel and the producers have, that's a collective decision. We don't get into that decision making. It's not our job. And yes, we can always suggest that maybe I think this won't work or this thing won't, but the decision is already taken, you know. And then we just come here and perform. And I'm, like I said, it's been 1 year, 7-8 months now, that the numbers have been fine. It's just the past 5-6 weeks that the numbers have dipped, and not only of our show but a lot of other shows. And now I don't, there are so many reasons behind TRP, you know, some, there's IPL going on, there's so many other things that happen. So, and maybe the story also, audience right now is, if they feel they're not connecting to it, that's the reason. Everyone has a reason, you know, but that doesn't stop me from doing what I am doing. So I think it's a little unfair to write things like, why don't you leave the show? It's like, I'm, you know, if the captain of the ship abandons the ship before it sinks, then it's not right.